Why is it the Monday after the Super Bowl a federal holiday? Is there anyone who would be opposed to that? Morale is going to be low in the workplace tomorrow, regardless of where you are in America, because everyone watches the Super Bowl. This is an event that tens and hundreds of millions of people watch, not just in this country, but worldwide. So A, either why isn't the Monday a federal holiday, or B, and I saw this proposed by in USA Today, in a story, why is the Super Bowl played on a Saturday? Why is it always played on a Sunday?